I believe it. Well, if you're having friends who are going through a divorce, researchers say you might be next. At least the folks at Brown, Harvard, and UC San Diego seem to think so. Researchers found that you're 75% more likely to become divorced if a friend has divorced, and that's not all. If a friend of a friend is divorced, your odds of getting a divorce increases 33%.